Welcome back. Today we've got a challenge video where I'm going to be taking on some of the up-and-coming Belize national team players. We're going to be doing four different challenges today: a fitness test, speed test, passing, and of course we're going to be practicing our finishing to see if I'm good enough to play against these guys. Hello there, Jim. All right there, Jeff. We're just doing the rules now for the first test. It's the beep test, the fitness test, and each participant has to run 20 meters and beep the beat. First place is getting 5 points and fifth place only 1 point. And they're off, Jeff. Yeah, that's right, Jim, they're off. Steady pace to start with. They really feel their way into this one. Just familiarizing themselves with the starting level one pace, isn't it, Jeff? Yeah, that's right, Jim. Who are you expecting to do well in this one? Well, Jeff, Jonathan Hooper's been looking good in the early part of the season. He's been working on his fitness, so I expect a good run out from him. Eldon Reneau, though, we know he's got pace in a short distance, but how can he cope over a long distance? Well, Jeff, I'm having some concerns about Isaac Castillo. He's a goalkeeper, and it looks like he's out. Level 7.3. Not a bad performance there in the beep test. No, that's right, Jim. And what about Buddy Galvez now, starting to lag behind? Can he keep in the game? Nope, he's called it time as well. What did he manage today? Oh, he's only managed 7.7 there. He'll be disappointed with that, won't he, Jeff? Yeah, he will, Jim. He'll be a bit disappointed with that. Now, the big three runners left. Eldon Reneau has dropped out there at 9.2, a very respectable score there. No doubt he'll have his eyes on the box-to-box sprint coming up a little bit later. Now we've got the two heavyweights of the game here, Jeff. And who would you say is looking stronger? Well, Jonathan Hooper and Jovaunn Ramos are both looking in good form here, both running well, running very true. Oh, I think he's gone out, Jim. Yeah, that's right, Jeff. He stepped out there at level 10.3, Jovaunn Ramos, leaving Jonathan Hooper now to complete it with just a 10.4 win there. So having a quick look at the leaderboard now at the end of the first round, we've got Jonathan Hooper out in front with 5 points, closely followed by Jovaunn Ramos. And Isaac Castillo there only on 1 point down at the bottom. He'll be looking to do well here in the passing round. Yeah, that's right, Jeff. And as we go now into the passing round, we've got two on the right foot, two on the left foot, starting with the current leader, Jonathan Hooper. So it's two ground passes and two distance passes. Oh, we'll be disappointed to have missed that one. Another poor effort there with the right. Well, what was that left foot, Jim? Well, he was absolutely awful. He obviously needs to get working on that. But he's managed to pick it up there with a ground pass for an additional 2 points. He'll be still quite disappointed with that performance, though. Moving now to Eldon Reneau. He's gone with the left foot there for the distance shot. I thought he'd have started with the right. Oh, he's done a second one with the left. Maybe he's not been listening to the instructions. And a right foot there to finish. He's only managed to pick up 1 point there. Again, he'll be disappointed with that. Up next, we've got Buddy Galvez starting strong there with the right foot. Nice opener. Good strike there. Good technique with the boot. Unlucky there. Left foot now. Oh, you can hear his frustration. He's furious about it. Left foot, easy one.
Oh my gosh.
Couldn't manage it. Only 1 point there for Buddy Galvez. Jovaunn Ramos now, he'll be looking to get big points in this round. This suits his game. Straight away opening up with the left foot ground pass, 2 points. Oh, he's got to be hitting them. A player of his quality. Oh, but look at that. I mean, that's his distance right there, isn't it? We've seen him do that all season. And a beautiful long distance pass there for an extra point. Isaac Castillo now opens strongly. Goalkeepers should be expected to deliver consistently from this range, so we're expecting a strong performance on the distance. He'd be a bit disappointed there with the right foot. And as he moves to the left foot, obviously he needs to get down the training ground and be working on that as well. 1 point there for Castillo. The end of the second round, we've got leaders tied up in top, starting to forge their way ahead.
Going into the sprint now, who do you got to watch out for? Who's in the competition?
Eldon Reneau.
You think he's going to win this one?
Obviously. He's the fastest in Belize.
They're lined up now, ready for their sprint. Final checks are in place. On a blistering start there from Eldon Reneau. He's away, he's at the blocks, isn't he, Jeff? Oh, that's right, Jim, he's flying. It's very tight there in the second place. Let's have a little look how it's going. Buddy Galvez has the blocks very, very quickly as well. This looks like it could go all the way through the wire here. Could be a photo finish there right at the end. Well, we're going to have to check the cameras for that one, I think, Jeff.
There are rumours happening that you and Buddy Galvez is a photo finish. How did it look from where you were?
Very looked like I'm coming in second now. Very confident, but still got to go back to the footage.
There's rumours he tried to cut you off. What do you say about that?
Yeah, that's a foul. That's a foul. That's a foul.
what should be the punishment for if he's found guilty?
Negative 200 points.
So we're cutting now to the final footage. Let's have a little zoom in. Oh, it goes right to the hair here. So the first frame and the second frame, we can see that Jovaunn Ramos has just about edged it. They've given it to him. What's this? The referee is taking the decision. Yellow card to both players for obstructing the path of Jonathan Hooper. We're on to the final practice now of finishing. We're going to have 5 shots here. Total of 15 points available, Jeff. Yes, Jim, there's a lot of points available for this one. Isaac Zeal first. Let's see if he can get off to a strong start. Oh. He's just missed it with both feet there. Oh, it's a poor strike with the volley there. Be disappointed. Up now for the left. Oh, he's watched that too long, hasn't he? I must say the quality of service that he's getting is quite poor, and the judges have given him 5 points for that last one. Would you say that was spectacular? I think he's been very lucky there, Jim, to get all 5 points, but let's be honest, he needs them down there at the bottom of the table. We've got Buddy Galvez up now. He's a natural striker. He's going to be expecting to do well in this. That's a good right-footed volley. Good right-footed volley into the ground. Oh, it's a diving header. We need to see another angle of that. I think the goalkeeper might have just got a touch that. Oh, it's an unbelievable save there from the goalkeeper, denying Buddy Galvez the 5 points. Let's see how crucial they could become. Moving on now to Eldon Reneau, another player who's not afraid of taking a shot at goal. Let's see what he can produce. Straight down the goalkeeper's throat. The excellent technique there on the right-footed volley. Oh yes, Jim, it's one of the best I've seen. And a strong header there, and another excellent save there from the goalkeeper, who just dives at full stretch to get a hand to it. 3 points there for Eldon Reneau. Jovaunn Ramos now, leader out in front. Denied by the post. Good finish there with the left foot. The service there is very poor, but the judges are still giving him the points for the volley. Left foot, lack of technique, watched it. Oh! Well, the technique was there, but unfortunately straight at the goalkeeper, 4 points. Well, Jim, it's a big finish here for Jonathan Hooper. He's gonna need to do well here. He needs to get off the mark very well to start with. Oh, and it's an unbelievable strike with his right foot. And with the left, oh, inches wide. Oh, he's not caught that one at all. Left-footed volley, let's see what he's got. No, he's just decided to do a practice his keepy-uppies. Oh, and it's caught him flat on the face. It looks like he's bottled the diving header there. It's caught him flat on the face, and he's leaving with a disappointing 1 point.
Thanks very much for watching today. That's been an excellent competition. I started really strong, and I kind of went downhill from there. These guys have shown me that they've got much more class on the ball, and that my legs are no longer quick enough. I hope you've enjoyed watching today. We've still got to check back some of the footage to make sure that we've totaled the scores correctly, but I can guarantee that I've not managed to beat them today. So thanks very much to Jovaunn, Eldon, Isaac and Buddy for coming down here, and watch out for these guys in the future, because they're the next big thing here in Belize.
Well, Jim, there's the final leaderboards. We've got Jovaunn Ramos out in front with 15 points. He had a great day, didn't he? Yeah, he did, Jeff. He had an excellent day. And Eldon Reneau there in second place. Unlucky there in the finishing. I feel he could have pushed himself a little bit further. Jonathan Hooper, a solid performance. He did probably better than we expected, didn't he, Jeff? Yeah, you're right, Jim. He did pretty well there. And we've got Buddy Galvez and Isaac down there at the bottom of the table, who aren't too far away either. Thank you very much for joining us. We've been the commentary team, and I hope you've enjoyed.